Sadaka. Number five as they move in. Last few being locked away. This is race six of the day. Light on, set to go. Race six at Mount Gambier. We're ready to race. 3:10 Black Spring. Away, half missed at Black Spring. Sadaka on the other hand flew out. It's going to go to the lead early. Sadaka leads. Renmore moves to second. Two off the top, making a length and a half to the back. The inside Dare to Do and about four away. Big Rough. Then came Flash Jackie and back at the tail. Black Spring down the back. Leader is Sadaka. Away by two to Renmore. A length and a half Dare to Do. Four away came Black Spring. They race to the turn. Sadaka led. Renmore's right there. The inside Dare to Do. Sadaka in front under siege. It got done on the line by Dare to Do. Dare to Do grabs Sadaka. Look at Black Spring rattling home when it was all done. Renmore close up, then Flash Jackie and Big Rough. Time here, around 30 seconds. Took every inch of the journey to get there, but diving up on the rail, Dare to Do has been able to grab Sadaka. Look at Black Spring charging. Should have won. Just missed the start and cost itself, but powerful at the end. It'll grab third in front of the seven, weakening that last little bit, Renmore. Number eight, Dare to Do. David Broadhurst getting the prize. Second going to five, Sadaka for Trent Blacker. Third to number two, Black Spring, Captain Abbott. It's 8-5-2-7 fourth after race number six of the day here in the southeast.